What's up, y'all? It's your girl Ty Doll. Welcome back to my channel. So today I recorded myself doing these bouncy pretty flexi rod curls in my hair. So if you want to see how I got this look, stay tuned and keep on watching. Hey YouTube, what's going on? It's Ty Doll. So today I'm gonna be showing y'all how I get my hair curly using the flexi rods, leaving the heat where it's at, and we're gonna get some bomb curls. So first you want to start off with brushed out hair. Through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays, and on hair not too thick, because the flexi rods I'm using are the thinnest kind of flexi rods. They're not that thick. So I like to grab a piece of my hair, and I dip my hand in water. Doesn't matter if the water is hot, and I keep the water off of my leave out because I'm natural, and if heat gets on my hair, y'all, no, it's gonna be wet. So you don't want that piece of hair too soaking wet. You just want it damp enough for the water to set the curl. The water is what set the curl. And I comb through it again. So this is what I do. I take the curl, the flexi rod, and I take it all the way to the end of the hair, like so. And I wrap it around here, and I turn, like I just roll. Make sure you keep the end of the hair locked in. And I just roll it up, roll it in. Then when I get to my leave out, if you have leave out, you're just gonna take your hair and then roll that in. And then you're just gonna roll it all the way up. And then this part just irks me right here. You just roll that independently. The hairstyle that I'm gonna do with my flexi rod, I don't really have to have, you know, I don't really have to have my leave out, you know, curl perfectly. And then once you get to the top, you're just gonna bend and close up the flexi rod. So I'm gonna do it again, but I'm gonna do the other side at the front of the other side. Take the water, run the water through it, like so. Until we get the amount that we think we need. It don't have to be wet, just damp. So because the water is wet, set the curl. You want to take your flexi rod and go to the end of the curl. Wrap the hair around the end. He's leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. all of, I'm gonna do my edges, but now we have all of the flexi rods in, and you have to let the flexi rods sit for a complete night, like a whole night. You have to go to sleep, put these flexi rods in, give the hair a time to dry and set, and in the morning we take these things out and we have some nice curls. So thank y'all for watching my process of how I put these curls in, and we're gonna see the end results tomorrow. Okay guys, what's up? Welcome back. It is the next morning and I have the flexi rods in my hair. So I'm just my hair started at like 20 inches, I'll say 22 for the longest. And when I put the flexi rods in, my hair is now like shoulder length. So if you don't want your weave to get shorter, then don't put the flexi rod in as tight. You have to, like once you curl your hair, tie the flexi rod up like at least this here to get a curl and let the flexi rod, you know, hang. Don't put the flexi rods, you know, on your head, because that's when you get shorter length hair. I personally like the tighter curl.
They're leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't want to waste what's left.
Curls, you know, fluffed out, then you can do that. But me, I like to still have my tight curl in it. And as y'all can see, here is the finished look. But I'm not finished. I'm not gonna wear hair curl right there, and the other half of my hair right here. And I grab a rubber band. This is just what I do to my hair of my liking. So if you like the curls, just follow the steps that I gave in the video. You know, a little bit water, not too wet, just enough for the curl to set. You know, start at the end with the flexi rod, wrap it all up. And I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more hair tutorials. And just thank you guys for watching. I really am grateful for the little subscribers that I have. So yeah, tell a friend, tell them to come watch my videos, because for the beginner makeup and beginner hair curls, I got you.